Hi friends, myself Dr. Lalita, working in Partha Dental Marathali. Our Marathali branch is the next to Sri Chaitanya Techno School in Andhra Bank Building, first floor. For any of your dental complaints, you can visit our clinic, get the simple solutions for all your dental problems. All the consultations are free here. So as a part of patient awareness program, today I'll be talking to you all about pregnancy and oral health care. I thought this is the good platform to create some awareness among people about oral health during the pregnancy. So usually pregnant people will encounter the problems related to their gums majorly. So bleeding gums is more common, as well as swollen gums and some issues related to their teeth, like dental cavities and wisdom tooth pain and all. So and also the teeth will start moving suddenly. So it was not like that before, but during the time of pregnancy the teeth will start moving. So even the gum color is changing. So all these issues usually the pregnant people will encounter. And they'll have some doubts in their mind whether to visit the dentist or not, whether to go for dental x-rays or not, whether to take the medication, something like antibiotics and all. So I'll just explain to you all about all these things. So the gum problems are very common in pregnant women. It's better to take care of the gums like using routine procedures, precautionary measures like gentle cleaning of their teeth with toothbrush twice in a day, and doing some warm saline rinses, and having balanced diet, not to go for more sugary items. It might cause cavities, and they will have already changes in their salivary pH and all due to some hormonal changes and all. So it's better to have some sugar-free chewing gum so that the balance will be, the salivary pH balance will be maintained. And also it's better to go for regular dental checkups. Actually, before planning your pregnancy itself, it's better to visit your dentist and get the treatment done, so that the whatever the severe infections, infected teeth and all, if they need any root canal treatment, that can be done before pregnancy itself. If some tooth needs extraction, that can be done before your pregnancy itself. It's better to visit the dentist before planning your pregnancy itself. What if somebody gets pain during the pregnancy, tooth pain? So it's good to visit the dentist for tooth pain also, but some emergency procedures only can be done during the first and third trimester of pregnancy, and second trimester is the safest period. So if any treatment is needed, so that can be done during the second trimester of pregnancy. If there is any need of dental x-rays and all, those can be taken during your second trimester of pregnancy using thyroid collar and lead apron. So the exposure to the womb, the baby will be less. And one more thing, few people will be worried about the medication what the dentist is giving. It's better to inform your dentist before only that you are planning for a kid or you are in first or second trimester of pregnancy, so that the medication which cause some effect on your baby can be avoided. So the dentist by himself will give you the better medication to avoid problems to the baby. So it's good to visit the dentist for your dental issues during pregnancy, and it's good to maintain your oral hygiene so that whatever the bleeding gums problem, as well as swollen gums, everything can be avoided. Take care of your health. Thank you.